I wanted to see how busy grocery stores are on Thanksgiving week. I think it's normal. This is Thai tea. The color is supposed to be milky brownish or milky orangish color. I'm not sure if it is right now since it's dark outside. This is Thai basil fried rice. It's spicy. Looks like there's tomato, cilantros, chicken, and I'm guessing there's basil in it. This is called satay or meat skewers. I'm not sure what this is. Just some veggies, I think. And this is the sauce. I'm not sure what kind of sauce it is. We'll try it. Most likely a sweet sauce. This drink called Thai tea tastes like a sweet tea. Let's have a taste of this fried rice. Thai basil fried rice. Spicy. Wow, with some veggies. I can taste the basil in it. Has a lot of flavors. Like herby flavor. Here's another bite. It's a bigger bite. So good. Let's try the beef satay without the sauce. Not a lot of sauce on it, or mayonnaise. It's good. All right, now let's try with the sauce. Tastes better with the sauce. It's like a peanut, sweet peanut sauce. Thai food, I've always thought, is very good because it uses a lot of herbs. So there's like, the smell is like really good, has a good smell, like aroma. That's what this Thai basil fried rice is like. Smells like herbs. Tastes like it has a lot of herbs and spices. So good. I like the fried rice way better than the skewers. Wonder how these vegetables are eaten. Let's try it plainly. Seems like there's cucumbers, onions, carrots, and bell peppers. Let's put some sauce on it. That's what it looks like. The peanut sauce is good for salad or vegetables. It tastes really good with this satay or meat skewers, beef. This fried rice is just so good. Probably the best fried rice I've had. Let's try with some tomatoes and cucumbers. Here's a bite with tomatoes, cucumbers. So good. Look at that. Ooh. Beef meat skewer with peanut sauce. Let's try the skewer with the fried rice. This is a very good meal. Please subscribe and like. See you on the next video. It'll probably be another Thai food video. See you then.